Hello, Aries. This is your reading for the 15th through the 16th. This is for Aries. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter signs. If you guys are new, welcome. Please hit the like button, share the video, and subscribe. Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter sign. We have free yourself. It's time to take back control of your life. And we have chemistry. There's a strong magnetic attraction here between you and someone else. But then we have free yourself. Maybe this is you guys needing to, stop restricting yourself, whether it's within your personal life or whether it's holding your back from a connection with someone here. So let's see what's actually going on for you guys today with tarot. Please show me what's going on with my Aries today. Ten of Pentacles, working. Maybe some of you are working way too much and really not allowing yourself a social life here. Trying to secure that bag. Let's see. The Star. Working maybe too. I feel like a lot of you guys are on doing what you feel like you're supposed to be doing in your life right now, following your path, following your love. And I think that's what's making you happy right now. The Knight of Swords. Somebody is anxious to share with you guys that they feel like you are the one. Air sign here, somebody that's been holding back for a while, kind of closed off to you guys, maybe have not even told you how they feel, but I get that this person is very earthy and very, probably Aquarius, Gemini energy is here, Capricorn is here, maybe Taurus as well, but I get that this person is, they're anxious to say something to you about how they feel about you because they've been so closed off from you, been so removed from you, and they're eager to say something to you guys here. And I see you guys just kind of like minding your own business, focusing on your coin, focusing on your healing, and kind of being oblivious to this individual. Now, with that being said, I do feel like you guys, you know exactly who this is. And I feel like you knew, or you still know, that this person was your person. Something happened here, I feel. And if this was a very committed relationship that ended, okay? But something happened here where you guys separated, okay? And in the process, you have been going down a different path because you were forced to. But now that you've been forced down this path, it's like, this is where I'm supposed to be. Yeah, I know who this person is. But all in all, I can't make this person see me. Okay? And that's where I feel like a lot of you guys are right now. Let's see why this is happening here. The Nine of Swords. Somebody's concerned. Somebody, this air sign individual, Gemini, I feel like this person has been thinking about this breakup for a long time. They're thinking about that they cannot have this with you again. They want to. Worrying themselves into a freaking tizzy, I feel, okay? The Knight of Pentacles. They feel like you guys will not come to their aid. I feel like you guys provided a lot of healing energy for this person as well. Whenever they were down and out, you were the ones that made them feel better. And they feel like you guys are not going to open up again, okay? That maybe you guys are going away from them, slowly but surely, okay? Yeah, you guys haven't been talking, but they want to speak to you guys. They haven't been speaking to you, and now they are trying to follow their heart. I don't see any wands here, so I don't see that there's any action being taken, but there is. There's a definite knowing here between you and someone else. Definite knowing that I feel like this person is very secretive as well. They probably were not transparent with you. They held a lot back from you, including their feelings. I don't think you're with it, though. I don't think you guys are with it, because you know how this person is. And you are moving away from this energy. It's just not what I feel you want in your life. The Queen of Cups. Yeah. You were extending to them a lot. Okay. You were extending to them a lot, I feel. But now I get that they want to offer. They want to go forward. They want to be more emotional with you guys. But what I'm getting here is that this person has a hard time displaying affection, emotion. They come off really cold, maybe angry too at times. This individual. Okay. So, yeah. Look. They want to offer you something here. But they're not making any action. They're not doing anything, is the thing. That's not what I wanted to get. Mm-mm. Oh. Wow. I'm tired. Let's see. The influence here. What is the influence here for Aries? They want you to extend to them again as well. They want you to be the person that you were before. The loving, giving, always trying to make things better person. Oh my gosh. They want to, oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at this. They want to rebuild this connection. They want to grow with you. They want to grow with you. They see you guys as the Empress here. They're wanting to make things right. They're trying to work on themselves here. So they can rebuild this connection with you and you guys start over. Wow. Okay. Let's see what Aries will do. What's coming in? Let's see. Knight of Pentacles. I think you guys, I think right now you're going to choose to be single, okay? You're not really looking for a commitment. I feel like you just want to be free. You just want to be happy. You just want to be happy at this point is what I'm getting for you guys here. There's definitely somebody that wants to, energetically, they know exactly who you guys are now if they didn't know before. Okay, Virgo, Taurus, Libra, Capricorn, Aquarius, Gemini, Cancer, Pisces is here for you guys. Okay, so that's what I have for you for the 15th through the 16th, and I'll be speaking with you guys soon.